Well, I've asked the president to use the powers that the Constitution gives him to commute or basically to forgive the remaining sentences of these two Border Patrol agents who were sentenced to a very lengthy period of time in prison because of a quirk in the law, actually a firearms law, which was never intended to be used against law enforcement officers since they have to carry a firearm in the course of their duty. But which added 10 full years to each of their sentence. So Senator Dianne Feinstein of California and I have written to the president, and recently I've re-urged the president again to use his power in the remaining days of office to release these two Border Patrol agents who I believe have been punished more than enough, and release them from the solitary confinement in which they are currently served back to the arms of their family.